At noon, the family of Kyle Plush gets answers about how the city plans to make changes in the aftermath of their 16-year-old's death. And on your sides, Brianna Harper was at today's council meeting to learn what improvements city leaders are planning to make.
The father of Kyle Plush spoke before council today, saying accountability is mandatory, and they're hoping the answers to their questions will be answered in hopes of having the city avoid a similar tragedy in the future. The Plush family came to city council with close to 24 questions, and they say the city managed to successfully answer more than half. Just some of their major concerns include the police officer's inability to locate Kyle's van. In response, the city says it is now allocating funding to provide police cruisers with a GPS device similar to what the fire department uses that provides more exact locations. The city also plans to review a standard operating procedures when it comes to calls for unknown trouble and having call takers review playbacks with supervisors. These are all changes Kyle's father believes are way overdue.
I think the thing that was most concerning to me in reading those SOPs is that most of them date back to 2012 and 2013. So if I'm looking at that correct set of data, we have a lot of policies that have not been really evaluated or reviewed in the past 5, 6, 7 years.
The city has also hired an outside agency to complete an independent investigation that's expected to be complete by September. We'll have more on the questions answered during today's Plush hearing coming up at 4 on the Now Cincinnati. Reporting from City Hall, Brianna Harper, 9 on your side.